Welcome back, Gaming Lounges. Zaccaroni here at Living Let Gaming, and today we're going to continue with The Messenger. So the time of the ticking, and we're still on the DLC. But first... need anything? Nope. So how far are we? Honestly, I think we're actually nearly there. Nope. Oh, whoa, that was bad timing. Oopsie. Mm-hmm. Oh, what? Stupid dart rope. Can't really get enough. Can't. Okay. Stay on target. Okay. Oh no, you don't. Oh, come on. Keep it together. Oh, come on. Okay. We'll go up there later. Ooh, cool. Those are some small platforms. By delicate timing. Nothing to talk about? Nope. Ouch, hey! Up. Oh, and I didn't have full health yet. How peculiar of you, messenger. So it really is you. I thought you died during the explosion in the underworld. You think that's all it would take to get rid of me? I told you once you're son of a celibate, I'm the fattest there ever been. Really, the Propinquians now and be gone. Release the Propinquian and now and be gone, demon, or I'll defeat you again. Oh, I wouldn't drag you all the way out here just to lose another duel. Huh? See this magic seed? It is almost done absorbing voodoo energy. And when it is ready, you will see who had the last laugh. Voodoo energy? If this land fear can be converted. And when it comes to fear, these little guys are an endless supply. In order to fulfill change, charge the magic seed, I need to scare them good. To that effect, I should thank you for stepping right into my trap. And by trap, I mean voodoo altar. Huh? What the? Now don't move, messenger. It's not like you could anyway. What? What the? At last, the dark messenger is born. The heart of Fire Mountain awaits you two. When I played voodoo idols with the perfect enchantment to damage dream demon with dream demons, get to enough idols first and Dark Quarterly will be defeated. Fail and you will lose your own protection, leaving you completely exposed for the dark messenger to take your life. So let's see how far you fare in a race against yourself, ninja. You won't get away with this. Look on the bright side. You won't have to see what happened to the Prometheans next. Oh, I don't like this at all. Please save us. Enough of your complaining. Now, how does the saying go? Oh yeah. Godspeed, messenger. So, what do we do? Oh, okay. Not cool. Hey, why didn't you show up earlier? I'm not talking to picture practice face ever again. Huh? Look, can we prevent this? I'd rather not die. Quick, let go. Huh? That outfit. He must be from the clan that taught me how to cloud step. This probably means Quitterby. Hey monk, I think I found another clue related to Cutlet. The prime fear can wait. I think we are at one of the breached point mentioned by the Prohi. Oh, with that Quilby guy? Yes. It all makes sense now. Please look after them. Right away. Wait, what? I don't have full health yet. Oops. I win. That too. Oh, this will be easy. I thought so. Oh, no. Huh. See? Ha! Bounce back. Uh-oh. What? Oh, come on. Great. That's another victory lost. Oh, come on. That's it. Another one, just one more to go and we win. Oh.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Oh, for heaven's sake. Darn it! Now they need one more victory. Oh, darn it! Somehow that was just plain unfair. You must pass on. Oh, darn it! Come on! I hate it when that happens. Gotcha. Nope. There we go. Come on. Okay. Gotcha. Darn it. Come on, come on. Nearly there. Gotcha. Now one more victory. Oh. Darn it. That was fast. Darn it! Darn it again! And again. Darn it, bird. Darn it, bird. Darn it, bird! Bat and bird! Come on, come on, come on. That's it! Yes! About time! Whew. That'll teach him. Oh, that dark ninja. And now we're on to a boss fight. Anything you want to tell us? Need anything? Current area. What am I supposed to do here? I'm not sure what is going on, but I strongly suggest you give your best shot to race against your evil twin. Ah. Do we have time for stories? Do you have any stories to share? I do, but you should really get back to chasing the dark messenger. I will tell you a good one after you save the day. Yeah, thanks. Keep it focused on the task at hand. And so, the messenger wins the race. It's over, demon. Your plan has failed. Release the hostages, now. Now, let's not be hasty. You merely played into my hands once again, ninja.
Again?
For the Dark Messenger's full potential to be unleashed, its foot needed to be untethered from its greed demon.
Oh, how have I been waiting for this moment?
Now, my Dark Messenger, I reckon it's time for it to do the thing.
Oh no.
Oh great. Well, let's take care of the brute. Huh? Ah, I knew it!
Huh?
Oh no. This is actually pretty bad. I'll be right back. Right, we'll just keep him busy. Oh, what? I guess all that, but even if the scroll had somehow been copied to that, doesn't mean they should be able to... Well, well, if it isn't the shopkeeper. Okay, that's not going to do it at all. What? Surely, if we do the thing, we can defeat it. Oh, without a doubt. It just... The hat on this guy.
Seriously?
Well, why don't we do the thing then? Listen, I'm all for fighting bunky bosses, but fashion statements are something I take very seriously.
Really?
One moment, please.
What?
What? Alright, it's showtime.
So now what is gonna happen?
Wait, punch out?
Fight.
Oh. Nope. Oh, come on. Can I only attack with one fit? Oh. Darn it. Well, this is an interesting twist. Now I got it. Oh, what? Oh, come on, I dodged that time. Oh, the reaction time. Seriously, the reaction time is just not there for me.
Fight.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on, I dodge. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Come on. There we go. Oh. Okay, now I'm back in the game.
Fight.
Oh. That's it? Seriously? I don't recover my health? I don't get to recover my health? That's it? That seemed pretty unfair. Wow, we got a knockout. Wow, bad. Want me to show you a few boxing tips? Sure. Alright, we got lucky there. By defending your guard, it down, blocking regular puncher to good. Let's see what it does next. Well, alright. The right in the face, left, block the next one by moving our guard. Hold L up. Okay. That hurts, as you can see. Some attack target both the face and gut at the same time, making them unblockable. But that doesn't mean you can't dodge them. In this case, the whole area on the right will be covered by this uppercut. Hold left now to... That combo is gonna leave a mark. It might be hard to read at first, but your enemy will always show some anticipation before doing any specific move. That anticipation meant he was going to do his first combo, which is two punches down, followed by two punches up. Blocking the first two is easy. Just let go. Okay. Oh. Now this is the one that's really annoying part. It can't be blocked or dodged. That means it's time to duck. Right. Now he's it the key to winning the fight. A successful dodge, leave your opponent open for a solid hit. Yeah. That's how you do it. Okay, I think I get it. Hold up. Let's finish with a right hand. Hold up. Did that really do any damage? Like a champ. One last thing. Another special bar at the... Okay. I'll let you discover this. Alright. I think I get it now. The hard part is actually remembering it. Might take me a few attempts to beat this boss, because I'm wondering if this will be a short DLC experience. So, let's do it.
Fight.
Oh. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh! Oh! Thank you. Oh, fiddlesticks. Oh, he doesn't get recovery of health. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh, come on. That's it. Oh, come on. Darn it! This is gonna take me a few attempts to beat. To get it right.
Fight.
Oh. Oh. Okay, let's give him a little bit of pepper palming. Thank you.
Fight.
Oh. Darn it. Oh, darn it. Darn it. Well, this is going to take me a few attempts, so I'll just fast forward to the part where I successfully did it. So, let's see what happens. Okay, after going down a few tries, I think I might have got this one. Because I'm close. I mean, you really have to know your punch-outs, really. That's not a metaphor. You really need to know your punch-outs. And now I know them now. Oh, come on, I... That's it. That's it. Come on, just a few more punches we can... That's it. Give him the super beat down. Okay, round one taken. Let's keep it up. Oh, come on. Not that time. Oops. I gotta make sure I'm... Oh, Phil Six. Had the right idea there. See, so unfair that he had to get extra health. I think I'll wait until... Oh wait, did my super meter go down all of a sudden? That's it! Alright, now we're getting somewhere! Come on! That's it! Now this is what we should have done to do the thing. Oh. Oh, that was... Not that time, buddy. Oops. That's it, now we're talking. Let's pepper punch him. And you are down for the count. Come on, let's finish this off in style. Straight down the volcano and... Honestly, I think that was the ending we should have got. It works. Wah. The voodoo energy is finally loose and ready to absorb. What is he on about? Didn't we just knock this guy out? Behold, as the magic seed rippled before your very eyes. Huh. I wonder if I should've... What? I want a seed like that. Seriously? I can deal with whatever you have to throw at me, demon. Oh, you won this round, messenger. But I will return. Well, let's take care of that. Oh, I can't wait to see what he does with the seed. What should we do in the meantime? Could you maybe get us out of here? It's about time we had that picnic. We are starving. Yes, let's all go to the picnic. Yay! Thank you for joining us at the picnic. Well, thanks for inviting. This is amazing. What? So, that's it? That fight was so sick. We should do the thing again sometime. So, you said you would tell me a story after everything was resolved. Oh yeah, I suppose I did. Did you want to hear a story then? Yeah, I think we got time for another one. Alright, here's one for you. It's a story about... A story? Really? Or maybe besides, about a friend of mine's relating to it. Here we go. There once was a little girl who had a favorite fairy tale. She couldn't get enough of it. Even weak, she wanted to hear it again. And much like that, the disgruntled parent we reacted in our life, I bet part of her was hoping that by listening to the same story endlessly, its ending would eventually change. Because you see, she's only truly liking the first half of the fairy tale. It went something like this. Once upon a time, there lived a mysterious beast in a castle who keep a farmer prisoner in a dungeon. One day, the farmer's daughter went to the beast's castle to offer him herself as a prisoner in exchange for her father's freedom. Wait a moment, doesn't that sound familiar? The farmer began questioning a selfless dad and the beast's quietly irresponsible bullying. Everyone instantly agreed. At first, very scared and put off by the beast's appearance, she quickly learned to look past the surface and become quite fond of him. Far from being a blunder romantic case of Stockholm syndrome, her feeling toward him grew into genuine love. But the beast, as it soon turned out, was actually a beautiful prince who had had the misfortune of being turned into a monster by an evil witch. Yeah, this all sound familiar. A spell which would only be broken by reviling a kiss from a true love. The power of this relationship helped him reconcile with the good within him, and his past as a capture would never be revisited or brought into question after he became the farmer's son-in-law. They all lived happily ever after. The end. Yeah, everybody knows that one. Of course, but remember, it's about my friend. She didn't like the story so much past a certain point. Why do you think that is? Maybe she thinks the beasts are cooler than humans. That's a fair guess. All she told me is that she didn't like the prince's voice anymore once he was returned to his human form. What? But she's a clever one. And can't shake the feeling that part of her thought it didn't really make sense that someone who had the deep and mental
mentally to look past the surface, would receive award at superfluous at good looks. Or maybe that's where the whole deal became awfully suspicious. If you think about it, there is always something stitchy about appointing perfection. Maybe the appearance of a beast showcasing heroism slowly open, at least offered the sanctuary of letting you know what you are in for. A trait so evident and so repulsive, it could only be upheld from there for the one who would take a closer look. When, as with a perfect front, all that is left is to slowly deconstruct the perfection by slowly noticing her flaws. Give me a moment. I'd take a drink there. Anyway, it is a rare and valuable thing for people to look past the surface, so why would it make sense to offer them something shallow and mentioned in response? I find it too also convenient. A very important message. A message you need to pay total attention to, notably, but which is nevertheless written everywhere. Between the line, the construction carried beauty. The colorful shirt of the inventor. The pack of watermelon bubblegum in the old lady purse. Pause. It is gonna keep going. The medical background harmony of the death metal slug. Battle song. The cute earring of the stone face. The smell of dust kicking up when suddenly rain combined with the bright sun on a hot summer day. While others may benefit from paying attention to more stories, some people prettily treated these things interactively. Seeing how curious and cooperative you are, I waited you belong to the second group. And when it comes to my friend, sometimes I like to think that, to her, a better title for this fairy tale would have been Beauty in the Beast. Yeah. You know where this is going. I'm not sure what to make of all of this. Oh, don't overthink it. It's just my special way of saying what to the little girl. Oh, to that little. Hopefully she enjoyed this more than if I had sung happy birthday to her. And add to you, messenger, I hope that in the end, you won't think your adventure would have been bitter without a bonus tropical side quest. Anyway, vacation's over. I should go and pack now. See you on the A-side. A-side? What an adventure. Was that really the end? From the bottom, my shoe. Is that really the ending? I feel it almost seemed like it ended on a cliffhanger. No. In fact, I'm just gonna look up something. Just give me a moment. Okay, I realize what we have to do. First, we have to talk to him. And the credits are played. Wait. Oh, I can interact with her. And I can collect time shards. Well, as many as I can. Oh. Well, I'm collecting shards. Well, I'll give my final thoughts on this. Well, there was actually a pretty good snack. Good dessert, I'll give it that. And admittedly, I think I like what they did with the final boss. And made me wonder, man, this should have been the final boss. Wait, or the main game. Wait, what? Meanwhile, adopt the Senior Craig.
Okay. Whoa. Yo, it's kind of crazy, Cola. This new diet made me so flexible. So I see, Susan. To think we were relying on brute strength alone for all this time. We should train more silently, Susan. I agree completely, Cola. Huh? Good day to you, Cycloplin. Were you waiting for someone, Susan? I have no idea who's under that cloak. State your business, Wanderer. Pardon the interruption. I was looking for experienced bouncing, and rumored had it you two are the best this island had to offer. Yo, this guy's caress, Cola. Let's see what he wants, Susan. What is it to you, Wanderer? You see, I have come across a very rare magical seed, which, given proper care, is bound to grow into a beautiful plant. Huh? What do you reckon, Colette? We gotta see that seed, Susan. You have our attention, Wanderer. Show us. With pleasure. Here. And did I forget to mention, it will give herbs that can be used for cooking? We are so planting this seed, Susan. Cowabunga, Cola. What could go wrong? Say no more, Wanderer. We will grow the magic seed. What the? What just happened? Well, that was fun. Yeah, I must admit, I missed the beach. So, yeah? Will the adventure continue sometime later? That's not up to me. Feel free to replay Picnic Pack as many times as you want, though. Well, I can't open the map for some reason, but let's just... Wait, what's this? Is that an artifact I saw at the top of the Fire Mountain? Why, it is! I thought it would be a cool addition to my shop. What happened to the cog monster thing? It was useless, so I got rid of it. For now, I'm just using the altar to store any voodoo feathers and mark piece you find. The magic within the altar tell me you have yet to find one more feather and 8 mark pieces. But what will happen exactly? That's the big question. You know, so is it really worth it now? Well, I'm not sure really, but it doesn't seem like there's actually an ending for this. No. That's it, just the ending. And also that moment, well, that moment seemed familiar. Well, whatever it did, if it did the ending, well then I'll accept it really. I'm just trying to look it up if there really is an ending. Nope. That's all you just need to know, really. So yeah, that's all we got from the messenger, really. But join me back later for more Let's Play action coming your way real soon here at Live and Let Gaming. Oh wait, let me exit out of it. There we go. Anyway, see ya, gaming loungers.